The maize was actually planted the way it is this year, so we really didn't have to do any mowing. A lot of mazes will just plant a cornfield and then they mow it after it's planted. So this year we actually created the design in a computer program, and then it was planted with a tractor with GPS.